I'm Jay Henderson. I'm a 6'5 combo guard. I attend Lake Highland Prep, and this is my official junior season mixtape. We out here, baby.
State semis, Jay Henderson and the Highlanders looking to get back to the finals, facing Ransom Everglades, and it was all Lake Highland Prep in the first half.
If you want to make it in this game, you need to do three things. You need to work hard, you need to work smart, and you need to work consistent. But you have to have all three. See, if you work hard and you work smart, but you don't do it very often, you don't do it consistently, you won't make it. If you work really, really hard and you do it all of the time, but you don't work smart, you're not going to make it. And it goes without saying that if you don't even work hard, you don't stand a chance. Here's how I'm going to define working hard. You take yourself to the point of discomfort. Physical, that can be mental, that can be emotional. But you take yourself out of your comfort zone. If you guys want to make it, you have to learn how to be comfortable being uncomfortable. And if you want to be great, if you want to be like the Kevin Durant type player, you have to make working hard a habit.
Kicks it out to Jay Henderson, who hits the three-pointer with a defender in his face, no less. The Highlanders D also stifling Henderson with the steal. Lake Highland in control, up by 10. Coach Turner's kids had that lead and extended it in the first quarter. They kept pouring it on. Long range three for Henderson. He makes it rain. Lake Highland Prep did not flinch. Jay Henderson in the corner gets it to go. Henderson with 23 points. Lake Highland Prep holds off Ransom Everglades 65-60 the final.
And I can't say enough about Jay Henderson. He was hurt last year, rolled his ankle the game before districts last year and had to sit and watch. So having him back on the court in this situation, it's an unbelievable opportunity for him, and I'm so proud of him for stepping up and taking it.
Yeah, we just had to keep fighting because the coach told us that they're going to make a run sooner or later because they haven't been hitting shots, and then we started hitting a lot of shots. But we just kept playing hard defense, and then we knew sooner or later we start hitting shots again in the second half and take care of this in the game.
Dream big, work hard, stay humble.